Hey everybody, I think you guys know that we've got a free trip to Nashville that we've been talking about online for all our fan club members. And
And we have chosen a winner, and we are going to call her right now.
her name is Lise. She was selected, so we're going to give her a call. We're going to tell her the good news because we believe Christmas lasts all the way into
All year
fall.
long.
Yeah.
Christmas is 365 days a year.
Should I do this on speaker or ring
Unless
the
it's a leap year.
sounds working.
That's the ringer.
Hope her mom answers. Hey, is this Lise?
Sweet. This is Brad and Curtis. How are you doing?
Good. Did we wake you up?
No.
Good, because it's 2:41 in the afternoon.
It is.
So you know about the free trip to Nashville that you entered for in the fan club? We were wondering if you'd like to be the winner.
It's your choice.
You were selected as the winner, and we wanted to call you to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and welcome to Nashville.
Yeah, go get a passport, send me an email. You have my email address, and let me know that you're ready to book a flight, and then we'll do it.
Okay.
Just don't share my email address with anybody else.
I would never do that. I didn't even know what it
I'm just kidding. I don't really care.
So have you ever been to Nashville before?
Wow.
Are you
Well, the
serious?
seats are incredibly comfortable. Just kidding.
And hopefully you can see whatever you'd like to see in Nashville, the Grand Ole Opry and downtown, and come to the recording studio with us. Just hang out and check it out for a couple days. Very cool. Well, we'll be in touch. This is awesome.
Getting my passport.
Awesome. That's a great
Sweet.
starting first step for sure. All right. Well, you have a great Saturday.
You too.
All Take
right.
care.
Bye.
You too. Bye.
Bye. I think that went over well.
She's never been on an airplane, and now she will.